The former Navy SEAL who killed Osama bin Laden has been arrested in Texas. 47-year-old Robert J. O'Neill was booked in Frisco with a misdemeanor charge of assault and public intoxication. He was released the same day on a $35,000 bond. O'Neill had been in town to record a podcast at a local cigar lounge.